Good morning, students. My name is Neha Singh. Students, as you know, in geography, we were doing chapter number 1, environment. Today, in that, we will learn about ecosystem. This is the picture of an ecosystem. What is the meaning of ecosystem? It is a system formed by the interaction of all living organisms with each other, with the physical and chemical factors of the environment in which they live are linked by transfer of energy and materials. It means all the living organisms interact with each other. What is human environment? Human beings interact with each other every day on daily basis. Human environment. Human beings interact with the environment on day-to-day basis and modify it according to their needs. So humans interact with each other and whatever they require, they modify it according to their need. We learn to grow crops and create a system wherein transactions take place. For example, barter system, trade, monetary system. Now we have created systems also to transfer the trade. I hope you have understood the chapter. Thank you.